Hi, today we're going to talk about bailando, so let's get started. We're going to use the chords E minor, so here we go. First finger goes on the 5th string, 2nd fret. Third finger goes on the 4th string, 2nd fret. Play them all. That's E minor. This one's going to be C, okay? So take your first finger on the 2nd string, 1st fret. 2nd finger goes on the 4th string, 2nd fret. 3rd finger goes on the 5th string, 3rd fret. Play only 5. That's C. Next one is G, and what you want to do is you want to take these two fingers, take them up one string higher, and now you add the pinky on the bottom, 3rd fret, G. Play them all. Next one is going to be D. First finger goes on the 1st string, 2nd fret. 2nd finger goes on the 3rd string, 2nd fret. 3rd finger goes on the 2nd string, 3rd fret, play only 4, D. Last one, A minor. First finger goes on the 2nd string, 1st fret. 2nd finger goes on the 4th string, 2nd fret. 3rd finger goes on the 3rd string, 2nd fret. Play only 5. A minor. Cool. So that's pretty much it on the chords. Now let's talk about... Oh, speaking of chords, you might want to, you know, these aren't chords, but you might want to try this, okay? First finger goes on the 1st string, 3rd fret. Now, I would take my 3rd finger, okay, on the 2nd string, 5th fret, and practice that, okay? And then close them in if you want to, so one, you know, 1 fret apart, and 2, and mess with that, because you will be using those, okay? So, technically, 3rds and 5ths, that's what they really call it, whatever, right? So, you might want to practice that, okay? Because we're going to use it on the intro of the song. Alright, anyways, now we're going to talk about the rhythm, okay, so it's going to be down, down, up, up, down, up, but it's going to count twice per every chord, okay, that's the only weird thing about it, that same rhythm, but twice, so here we go, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, so, yeah, there you go, that's pretty much it. Alright, let's talk about the intro. And this is the part that I was talking about. All right, let's begin the song with E minor. Here we go. And then C. First verse, E minor. C. G. D. All over again, E minor. C. G. D. With A minor, C, E minor, D, again A minor, C, E minor, D three times. E minor. C. G. And D. E minor. C. E minor. That's it. Have fun. Peace.